What's up, my fitness fam? This is Tremayne Stephens with Tremayne Stephens Speed Fitness.
My name is Enrico. I'm a personal trainer here at
And we're here to kind of show you a very simple workout that you can do at home with simply a chair. That's all you need. That's all you need to do. A nice, easy chair. We're going to do a little bit of upper body and lower body to show you exactly how to get this thing right. Coach E, man, take it away, brother.
So for me, I'm going to focus on single-legged squats and dips. These are exercises you can do while watching a basketball game, a football game, any time between commercials. Easy to do, anywhere from 10 to 15 reps, three sets each. Here we go. Single-legged squat, right leg first. One. Make sure you're focusing on that knee. Make sure it's not going in front of that toe on the ground. Two. Three. Switch it up. One. Two. Make sure you're squeezing that core when you go down.
Remember, these are 10 to 15 each and every time.
And three. From those, go straight into dips right here. Focusing on that tricep, lock it in, squeeze it.
I've had a tricep locked every single time.
You want to make sure on that tricep.
You fully extend that for that tricep
muscle. Make sure you're focusing on that tricep and that tricep muscle alone. Again, anywhere from three sets with 10 to 15 reps will do the trick.
Perfect. And what I'm going to show you is a little bit of kind of the same thing, except for we're going to work more on squats and our chest and shoulders. So right here, for our upper body, we're going to start right here, and it's just simply push-ups. You want to make sure that your feet are back, your back is flat, your butt is down, and you're pressing up and down. Again, this is 10 to 15 reps, so it's nice and easy and even. And right from there, you go into squats, bam, do not come up until those hands touch the chair. So right there,
nice. Keep on his knees. His knees never go in front of that toe. Remember, when you're doing these exercises, you want to have good technique and good form.
So, family, fit. These are a couple of things you can do to help to get your body in shape right in the middle of your own home. You don't have to have weights. You don't have to do all these things, but you must be healthy. We want to stay as healthy and as fit as we possibly can.
As long as we can.
For as long as we can, amen. Brother, listen, this is Tremayne Stephens with Tremayne Stephens Speed and Fitness.
I'm going to catch you today with ADS.
And listen, go get it. Go have fun. And most importantly, be fit.
Be fit.